What we have here is several rows of teff, an annual grass that's grown for its small seeds and also the straw used for fodder. It is believed to have been domesticated in Ethiopia, and Ethiopia and Eritrea are the biggest producers right now. They produce about 90% of the global total. Teff is used to make the classic Ethiopian dish called injera, which is a fermented, spongy flatbread used as the basis of many of their meals. The seed of teff is very small indeed, and you can see here that it would take either very specialized equipment or very careful attention manually to separate the very lightweight seeds from the chaff. This is a cool season adapted crop. It can grow at a range of altitudes, but does not tolerate frost. It is produced, as I said, mostly in Ethiopia and Eritrea, but production has started in the U.S. in places like California, Texas, and Idaho. The two rows here, these were actually from seeds collected in Ethiopia. So the emphasis here would be on the seed production. In contrast to this row here, which was bred in the U.S. as a forage crop. So in this case, biomass rather than seed was the objective. And you can tell the very lightweight seed head that was not a priority in this material. This accession here with the red seed head is known as Crimson Torch. And this was a selection made at the USDA Plant Introduction Station in Pullman, Washington, by selecting red-headed individuals out of a broader material collected in Ethiopia. Notice that this one is also more erect than the others, which have lodged quite a bit. This one is still standing up straight. One of the biggest problems with teff is lodging. The thin stems lend themselves to falling over, making it harder to harvest and making those seed heads more vulnerable to mold. So there have been attempts through conventional breeding to reduce the plant height, but recently gene editing via CRISPR-Cas9 was used to mutate a gene, resulting in a semi-dwarf teff with reduced lodging. So that is a nice example of using new technology on an ancient crop for better production in the field.